It was a mesmerizing celestial spectacle. The moon, the sun, and our planet put on a rare show very early this morning when most people were still asleep. But for Jomar Alcalde, a Pinoy living in Guam, it was something he had to see. He stayed up past midnight there to witness it.
This is my chance to see it, and I might not be able to see it again for another 36 years. So it's a rare occurrence, and it's a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
NASA calls it a lunar trifecta, the super blue blood moon. It was the first time in 35 years a blue moon, which is what they call a second full moon in a month, has synced up with a supermoon and a lunar eclipse. And in Guam, the totality happened at 11:20 p.m. and ended at 12:07 a.m.
Well, it's a supermoon because the moon is right now as close in its orbit to the Earth as it gets, more or less. So that makes it bigger and brighter in our sky. That's a supermoon. It's a blood moon because it's eclipsed. And that terminology goes back, there's references all the way back to the Bible, where the moon looks just very red during eclipse because it's basically illuminated like sunset light when it moves into their shadow. And that makes it look red.
Besides Guam, Hawaii and Alaska, Asia, Australia, and the Canadian Yukon had the best views. Those in the western part of the continental United States saw this rare cosmic show between 4:50 a.m. Pacific time until about 6 a.m. The U.S. East Coast, Europe, and most of South America and Africa only got to see the super blue moon. And if you missed seeing the super blue blood moon live this morning, don't worry, this combination will happen again in the year 2037. Lena Martin Thornhill, ABS-CBN News, New Jersey.